Hey guys, it's Thursday, so it's time for my daily vlogger's vlog. Let's just get straight on with it. Katie, you rolled the dice yesterday and you dare me to make a how-to in my video. I don't really know how to do a lot of stuff that other people can't do, but I am a bit of a whiz on Movie Maker. So I'm going to show you some effects you can do on there, so let's go. Right, okay Katie, here's my how-to segment on how to make a really cool disappearing effect on Windows Movie Maker. And you might have an iMovie adaption, you can probably figure it out anyway how to do it from iMovie. So, here I have two clips. The first clip must be of you. So here's me in one of our superhero videos that Ted and I made in our previous account. Okay, there's my first video. Then you need the background of that video only. So here's the background. Just a bit of video of that. Now, obviously, you could have the normal disappearing effect, which is you just disappearing suddenly, which looks like this. That's one effect, but I think you all know how to do that anyway. But if you go on to view video transitions and you go on to fade, it can create a whole new effect. Okay, so you put fade as the transition in between and watch it now. Cool, huh? Okay.
Right, so I showed you how to do the effect, and so I'm going to show you some more of the really cool effects you can do, and I'll double it as Death Magic trick as well to save time. So here it goes. So, they were all my disappearing tricks, and I hope you like them. Right, let's roll the dice. Here we go. Ooh, it's a one. That means Liam or OLP. As you guys don't have your camera back yet, I'm going to dare you to sing a nursery rhyme in your next video. Right guys, thanks for watching. This is Mr. Thursday over and out. I need to go back and edit all this shiz now. So, Adam over and out.